Hey guys, this is Vagabond Springs and Sunny, and welcome to Super Planet Challenge. Today I'm gonna try this Pluto. Just check it out. Alright, how was it? Looks good. So in this Super Planet Challenge series, I try not to use brush or sponges or sensors or anything to add on. Only using magazine paper to make real looking planets or new interesting textures. And this time I tried Pluto. Let's compare with real photo. And there is a special secret tip for this, and I show the details when I get 1000 likes. Okay, so if you wanna know, please thumbs up, share with a friend, and of course subscribe to this channel too. And I hope the day will come. Alright, thank you for watching. I hope you like it, and see you definitely in other videos. Bye.